today on Rappler. Solicitor General Francis Hardeleza tells the Supreme Court, don't rewrite the reproductive health law. Faced charges for a 200 million peso agricultural fund scam, including the pork barrel scam whistleblower. And the United States tells Americans to leave Yemen immediately because of terrorist threats.